This is what I don't get. Why do fighter pilots wear helmets? If you crash the plane, what the fuck is the helmet doing? Like, if you crash a plane and a nigga survives, he wore a helmet? You know how mad I would be as a person who flies commercial all the time? And they're like, you don't need a helmet. Fuck, I don't. Why don't you make the whole plane out of fucking helmet? That upsets me that